Fire has damaged the inside of a home in Horseheads.
That blaze broke out around 2 in the morning. If you take a look at your screen right now, you can see the fire crews were able to stop it from damaging too much of the outside of the home. It happened on 2nd Street in Horseheads.
A neighbor told our reporter on scene it did not look like anyone was home at the time. Officials are now investigating the cause of the fire, and we'll have those updates for you when we get them right here on WENY News.